Beautiful love. It's May 2023, and I'm in the home of pirates and villains, where Sir Francis Drake used to sail across the world and take loot. It's Plymouth Barbican, where 16 million Americans can trace their ancestry back to one lady, Priscilla, and she wasn't Queen of the Desert.
The prisoners, some of which, they used to go for about 7 years, I think. Even if you just stole a loaf of bread. So this is worth about. Ready? Yes. We're bound for Botany Bay. Farewell to old England forever. Farewell to my family and friends. Farewell to the famous old Bailey, where I was transported to hell. Singing! We're bound for Botany Bay. It's 7 long years I've been serving. This 7 I've got for to stay. For beating the cop down our alley and taking his truncheon away. Say, Tooralai, Tooralai, we're bound for Botany Bay. There's the captain, what is our commander? The bosun who says what we do. And the crew that are all salty sailors, they know what us convicts go through. We're saying, Tooralai, we're bound for Botany Bay. Take me in old England we cares about, take cause we misspells what we knows. But because old we like finger gentry hops around with a log on our toes. Singing, Tooralai, we're bound for Botany Bay. Oh, if I had the wings of a turtle dove, I spread out my pinions and fly into the arms of my Polly love, and in her soft bosom I'd lie. Young lads and you lasses, take warning by what I do say, and mind it's all yours what you're touching, or you'll end out in Botany Bay. Singing, Tooralai, it's called 5 o'clock in the morning. This is another one that was done by the fisherman's friends.
And really, it's about the fishermen going out early in the morning, 5 o'clock in the morning, to bring home our fish and chips. Well, they don't bring home the chips, they bring home the fish. Right, okay. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, time to get ready, we're sailing away. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, time to get ready to sail. We rise in the morning and sail on the tide, silent we slip from the quay. With the gulls overhead and the seals alongside, proudly we set out to sea. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, time to get ready, we're sailing away. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, time to get ready to sail. We'll fish in the drop-off, fair weather or foul, living our lives on the sea. It's hard and it's tough and the pay's not enough, but what other life can there be? It's 5 o'clock in the morning, time to get ready, we're sailing away. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, time to get ready to sail. A fisherman's life is to work day and night, and grabbing a sleep in between. Casting their nets out and hauling them in, sometimes not a fish to be seen. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, time to get ready, we're sailing away. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, time to get ready to sail. We're all tired and hungry and drenched to the skin when we sail back to old Plymouth town. With the catch safely landed, we'll slip a few down in the dolphin, the ship and three crowns. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, time to get ready, we're sailing away. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, time to get ready to sail. Time to get ready to sail. Okay, this is another one. It's all about sort of the American ships that used to sail up the river Rio Grande. Good ships are going out over the bar. Away, you Rio. And we'll point her nose for the southern star. For we're bound for the Rio Grande. And away, boys, away. Away, you Rio. Sing fare thee well, my pretty young girls, for we're bound for the Rio Grande. Sing goodbye to Nelly and goodbye to Sue. Away, you Rio. And it's farewell to you on the pier head too, for we're bound for the Rio Grande. And away, boys, away. Away, you Rio. Sing fare thee well, my pretty young girls, for we're bound for the Rio Grande. And love ladies we have to know. Away, you Rio.
very well, my pretty young girl. We're bound for the Rio Grande. A bully good ship and a bully good crew. Away, you Rio. Though we don't like the grub, no damn if we do. For we're bound for the Rio Grande. And away, boys, away. Away, you Rio. Sing very well, my pretty young girl. Though we're bound for the Rio Grande. Though we're bound for the Rio Grande.
I think there was some by myself, right? You might remember this one. It was brought out by, I believe it was a postman, and it was called the Weller Man, and it actually got to number one, I believe. Not necessarily our version of it, but there once was a ship that went to sea, and the name of the ship was a Billy O.T. The wind blew harder, bowed it down. Blow me bully boys, blow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a ripe whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. All hands to the side harpooned and caught her when she dived down below. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was freed, and the captain's mind was not on greed. But he belonged to the whaleman's creed, he took that ship in tow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. For 40 days or even more, the line went slack, then tight once more. Our boats were lost, there were only four, and still that whale did go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. As far as I've heard, the sail points along, the signs are cut and the whale's not gone. The wellerman makes his regular call to encourage his captain's crew and all. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. And again, soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. This is called Cornwall, My Home. I've stood on Cape Cornwall in the sun's evening glow. I'm tuned here at Newlyn to watch the fishing fleets go. Watch the sheave wheels at Gevor as they spun around. And heard the men singing as they go underground. And no one will ever move me from this land until the Lord calls me to sit at his hand. For this is my Eden, and I'm not alone. For this is my Cornwall, and this is my home. their childish footsteps in the soft sand and sand. I've chased the maids there, all giggly and tan. I stood on the cliff top in a westerly blow, and heard the waves thunder on the rocks down below. And no one will ever move me from this land until the Lord calls me to sit at his hand. For this is my Eden, and I'm not alone. For this is my Cornwall, and this is my home. First thing in the morning, on Chapel Corngrave, to gaze at the sillies in the blues far away. For this is my Eden, and I'll tell you why. Because I was born here, and here I shall die. And no one will ever move me from this land until the Lord calls me to sit at his hand. For this is my Eden, and I'm not alone. For this is my Cornwall, and this is my home. For this is my Cornwall, and this is my home.
Very good, sir. They're down in Kelly's bookshop number 9. Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they have taken her away, and she'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. For she robbed so many sailors and captains of the whalers, that dirty robin, no good Maggie May. To the pawn shop I did go, but no clothes there could I find. The policeman came and took that girl away. The judge, he guilty found her of robbing a homeward bounder, and Julie sent her bound for Botany Bay. Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they have taken her away, and she'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. For she robbed so many sailors and captains of the whalers, that dirty robin, no good Maggie May.
Yeah, finished. Yeah.
That's it, folks. Thank you very much for all your applause. Lovely. We'll have to get some more clips.
Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they have taken her away, and she'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. For she robbed so many sailors and captains of the whalers, that dirty robin, no good Maggie May.
One more time.
Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they have taken her away, and she'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. For she robbed so many sailors and captains of the whalers, that dirty robin, no good Maggie May.
This one's called Leaving Tipperary, and it's about people going from Ireland to another country. Leaving Tipperary. The ship fits. Half an hour to cross the broad Atlantic. My friends are standing on the quay with grief and sorrow frantic. I'm just about to sail away in the good ship Tannadice. The anchor's weighed and the gangway's up. I'm leaving Tipperary. And it's goodbye Jack, and it's goodbye Pat, and it's goodbye Kate and Mary. The anchor's weighed and the gangway's up. I'm leaving Tipperary. And now the steam is blowing off, I have no more to say. I'm out for sea or city, boys, 3,000 miles away. In my portmanteau, here I have some cabbage, beans and bacon. And if you think I can't eat that, well, that's where you're mistaken. For the ship will play with pitch and toss for half a dozen farthings. I'll roll me bundle on me back and walk to Castle Gardens. And it's goodbye Nick, and it's goodbye Pat, and it's goodbye Kate and Mary. The anchor's weighed and the gangway's up, I'm leaving Tipperary. And now the steam is blowing off, I have no more to say. I'm bound for New York City, boys, 3,000 miles away. Now I won't come that Yankee chat, I guess I'm calculating. Come liquor up, old sunny boy, when old friend I am treating. I'm deep in love with Sally Brown, like an ass is fond of clover. I'll send for her when I get there, that's if she will come over. And it's goodbye Tuck, and it's goodbye Pat, and it's goodbye Kate and Mary. The anchor's weighed and the gangway's up, I'm leaving Tipperary. And now the steam is blowing off, I have no more to say. I'm bound for New York City, boys, 3,000 miles away. Then fare thee well, O Erin dear, to Dartmoor heart does ache well. From Carrickfergus to Cape Clear, I'll never see your equal. Although to foreign parts we're bound, where cannibals may eat us, we're never met the whole of poaching and potatoes. So goodbye Nick, and it's goodbye Pat, and it's goodbye Kate and Mary. The anchor's weighed and the gangway's up, I'm leaving Tipperary. And now the steam is blowing up, I have no more to say. I'm bound for New York City, boys, 3,000 miles away.
We're from Liverpool.
Nope.
No. Oh, I am. Won't sing it.
Yes, you will.
It's called Leaving a Liverpool.
You've been paid, you'll sing.
I've been paid? Since when? Oh, I had a pint. Yeah, I did, yeah. Wow. I had 2 points, actually. Right. Fare thee well to the princess, landing stage, River Mersey, fare thee well. I am bound for California, it's a place that I know right well. So fare thee well, my own true love, and when I return united we'll be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. I am bound on a Yankee clipper ship, Davy Crockett is her name. And her captain's name it is Burgess, and they say that she's a floating shame. So fare thee well, my old true love, and when I return united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. I have sailed with Burgess once before, and I think I know him well. If a man is a sailor, then he'll get along, but if not, then he's sure in hell. So dead we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. Fare thee well to Lower Frederick Street, Anson Terrace and Old Park Lane. I know it's going to be such a long, long time before I see you again. So fare thee well, my own true love, and when I return united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee.
One more time.
So fare thee well, my own true love, and when I return united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee.
Right, this next song is
I met a maid who asked me trade, and a sailor, let's say, and away, Shanty, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? To Tiffany's I took her, I didn't mind expense. I bought her a pair of gold earrings and they cost me 15 cents. And away, Shanty, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? She says, you lined, you sailor, now see me home you may. But when we reached her cottage door, she this to me did say. And away, Shanty, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? My flash man, he's a Yankee, with his hair cut short behind. He wears a pair of black sea boots and he comes on the front line. And away, Shanty, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? And he's homeward bound this evening, and with me he will stay. So get a move on, sailor boy, get cracking on your way. And away, Shanty, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? I kissed her hard and proper, afore her flashman came. So fare thee well, you Bowery girl, I know your little game. And away, Shanty, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? I wrapped my glad rags round me and to the docks did steer. I'll never court another girl, I'll stick to rum and beer. And away, Shanty, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? I joined a Yankee blood boat and sailed away next morn. Don't mess around with women, boys, you're safer around Cape Horn. And away, hey, Shanty, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka?
Next one. Botany Bay. Botany Bay's in Australia. I think we had some Australian people here. Botany Bay's in Australia. It's where we used to send all our convicts. And normally they would go for 7 years. And some of them never came back.
To rely, you rely, Addity. To rely, you rely,
to old England forever. Farewell to my family and friends. Farewell to the famous Old Bailey, where I was transported to hell.
Hey!
To-ra-la-you-ra-la-yaddy. To-ra-la-you-ra-la-yay. We're bound for Botany Bay. It's 7 long years I've been serving. It's 7 I've got more to stay. For beating a cop down our alley and taking his truncheon away.
Hey!
To-ra-la-you-ra-la-yaddy. To-ra-la-you-ra-la-yay. To-ra-la-you-ra-la-yaddy. We're bound for Botany Bay. There's the captain, what is our commander? The bosun who says what we do. And the crew that are all salty sailors, they know what a strong bitch go through. We're saying, to-ra-la-you-ra-la-yaddy. To-ra-la-you-ra-la-yay. About. Tain't cause we misspells what we knows, but because all we like finger gentry hops around with a log on our toes.
Say,
to-ra-la-you-ra-la-yaddy. To-ra-la-you-ra-la-yay. The wings of a turtle dove, I spread out my pinions and fly into the arms of my Polly love, and in her soft bosom I lie. And you lasses, take warning by what I do say, and my lips or yours that you're touching, or you land down in Botany Bay.
Sing!
I walked down the Broadway one evening last July. I met a maid who asked me trade, and a sailor let said I. And away, Santine, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you dance a polka? To Tiffany's I took her, I didn't mind expense. I bought her a pair of gold earrings and they cost me 50 cents. And away, Santine, my dear Annie. Oh, you New York girls, can't you?
Special thanks to the old grumpies. Now start whinging. And everybody else at Party Weekend 2023 in Plymouth Barbican, innit? Special thanks to the old Gaffer Sea Shanty crew and their tribute to Tribute the Beer, and also to Raven, the pirate, everybody involved in Plymouth Pirate Weekend 2023, including Southern Harbour Holdings. I thank you all. 30 years of Culture and the Arts is a free service on Love Sometime TV. Don't forget to friend and share my videos, subscribe to my channel, and support me through PayPal at ccsphoto1@gmail.com. Thanks for watching the video.